Welcome to AmeenAcademy.com. In trigonometric expansion, let us explain about expansion of tan n theta in powers of tan theta. Now, first write tan n theta equal sine n theta over cos n theta. Now, we have to expand sine n theta in numerator, that is nc1 cos of n minus 1 theta into sine theta minus nc3. nc3 means n into n minus 1, n minus 2 by 3 factorial, like nc3 cos n minus 3 power n minus 3 theta into sine cube theta goes increasing the terms. Now denominate divided by, like cos n theta expansion is cos power n theta minus nc2 cos power n minus 2 theta sine square theta plus nc4 cos power n minus 4 theta into sine power 4 theta, like it's expand. Now by dividing numerator and denominator by cos power n theta each term, we'll get the result, that is you can say tan power n theta. Here the first term is divided by cos theta, here we have to divide cos power n theta, means here cos power n minus 1 theta divided by cos theta, it gives downward cos theta. So sine theta over cos theta is nc1 tan theta minus, like nc3 tan cube theta plus nc5 tan power 5 theta, alternatively changing, like powers are signs are changing. Now in denominator also, here first denominator have cos power n theta, if you divide by same cos power n theta, it becomes 1 minus nc2 tan square theta plus nc4 tan power 4 theta, like it's increasing the powers. Now we have this result. Suppose this result can be expressed in terms of, now let nc1 tan theta is s1, nc2 tan theta, nc2 tan square theta is s2, like nc3 tan cube theta is S3, like we can express tan n theta in simpler form, like S1 minus S3 plus S5, like 1 minus S2 plus S4 minus S6, it goes here. Now, from that, we can use any result like tan 3 theta, tan 4 theta, like we have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.